Hello and welcome to episode 24 of Ghost Tsushima. Look at the ghost mask is right there on the sword. Nice little update there. Yeah, I don't know if I'm doing this a little out of order, but I did travel all the way home to claim the armor. And now I have blow darts. So let's continue the game. Talking about the lady.
Young master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You were trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right.
Sounds like a nasty name. The proud do not endure.
With enough spider lilies, you can craft the poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
Can we run?
I used to believe she was gone, so I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her, but she was gone. And I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days, nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful.
Disrespecting the dead.
Stay here. Looking for me?
Let's get it. Stay out of sight, lady. Standoff streak. After you win a standoff, additional enemies will rush you. Wait until the charging enemy swings their weapon, then attack. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh, I messed up the streak. you serious? Let's get it. Come on, we got this. My family cemetery. Switching to stone stance, and I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Take that. Oh, wait. Yeah, you are wind. Your sword. These jerks, man. They pitch a tent fast.
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. It's been so long.
Oh, come on, lady.
They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest.
Let's go to the cemetery.
This time you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master.
All right, let's go. Finally.
The cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
How could they?
They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
My Aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yariko. They deserve better than this.
Let's do it.
This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord.
Really?
Kazumasa. I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa?
Did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful. Mongols ahead.
Wait. I can mix the new poison oil.
Oh my lord, come on!
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
She is making it, dude.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Mongols have an eye in the sky. If their eagle sees you, it will alert nearby enemies. Really? The other turd bird. Are you serious? Dang, nabbit. What happened? Really?
But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Thank you.
Come on. Bam. Tire your crap there, buddy.
I thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look.
Come on!
Come on! Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place.
I don't know what that is. It keeps appearing in the middle of the screen.
Do you remember, young master? We pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here. Then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Stone abides rushing water. Life blossoms and fades.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable. Like a mountain.
Yet a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable. yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord. When you're ready.
You just said you wanted to stay a while. I was just gonna kneel here so I could finish this episode.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Oh, nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Alright guys, I'm going to end it right here with this episode. I'm Chris Tronic. Check me out on Twitch and Facebook Gaming and on all my social medias. And I will see you guys on the next one.